I mean, this is 100% playthrough, so of course I'm doing this. Kinda don't want to, but I have to. To be honest, 100% playthrough is not even my idea.
Folks, the city is in crisis. We have bridges and tunnels closed. People who work in the city but don't live here are trapped within. Others have been barred from homes placed under emergency quarantine. I'm hearing reports of tent cities, people sleeping in parks. It's like the Depression and the 1918 flu epidemic all rolled into one. I know times are hard and we are all struggling, but if you see someone who needs help, do what you can. That's the only way we'll make it through this. We must pull together or fall apart. Jared, write that down. That was a good one.
All units, armed fugitives are assaulting a police vehicle. Officers near Vanderbilt, be advised.
There we go, some crap.
I'm starting to think you guys don't like Rikers much.
Oh, crap, it's Spider-Man! Whoa, get back! Just one guy, how's he winning? Put the blast down! I'm not going back inside!
Go to the hospital. Get some oxygen, just in case.
The hell? Oh. Sure, it's in the same neighborhood.
They've crossed the line. I'm gonna cross it back.
Uh oh.
Spider-Man confirmed. Let's get him.
Okay, time to go. Damn it! They fuck you up if you jump in the middle.
Safety lessons with Uncle Spike.
I'm scared of you.
He's coming. Now you might see.
Heads up. Just
People whose idea of fun is setting buildings on fire.
This is Sable Control. What's our status in Sycamore?
Observation post established. The situation.
Aw, a rooftop party for me? With spotlights and everything? Day a little easier.
I've had numerous callers today reporting that entire city blocks are being taken over by escaped inmates from rights. These are literal no-go zones in the heart of...
Oh, fucking damn it.
I love the spirit of protest, but...
Oh man, that takes forever. That looks awesome.
All units, we have a hostage situation. Fugitives have seized a bus. Officers near Vanderbilt, be advised.
The hostage situation is okay. I'll get you off the island and right back into Riker. Ah! city's turning into a playground for crazy people. Even more than it used to. To be honest, those rocket backpacks are pretty awesome.
I don't even know what happened to the other guy.
All units, request for officers with riot gear to respond to a disturbance. Location is Museum Mile. Over.
To do?
Come on!
Great campfire! I've got a scary story about going back to jail!
Take this!
Never understood people whose idea of fun is setting buildings on fire.
All units, reports of snipers targeting officers. Officers needed in the vicinity of Vanderbilt.
Emails from the rapidly shrinking yet still stubbornly obtuse contingent of Spider-Man fanboys and fangirls loudly insisting he did a wonderful thing, shutting him.
Those were some well-armed convicts.
This is Sable Control, requesting status update from Museum Mile.
APC Kilo starting patrol now. Eyes out for Spider-Man.
Yuri needs my help. Better head to a vantage point and call her. Okay, just how big is Sable International's HR department? Psychos in town. Some who can fly, and they send the jetpack guys after me? Jetpack dudes, grounded. Good one, Pete.
Okay, are any demons gonna show up?
All units, be advised. We have reports of an active bomb situation. Officers needed in the vicinity of Vanderbilt.
The demons could blow that whole building. The bomb squad will know the best way to handle this.
Oh, wait. It's one of these.
What's the situation, officer?
Another set of bombs rigged by the demons. Disable the primary device. Then use the arming key to kill the secondary.
Giddy up! To get that arming key. Don't think about the block of C4 this is wired to. There, got the key. Got the key. Oh no. Failsafe tripped. Timer's just engaged with the other bombs. Gotta move quick.
Heads up. Sniper's on the far roof.
Deal with those snipers.
Find all you.
Citizen.
Anytime, officer. Anytime. Better step in before they rack up a body count. Pays me with bullets to the face. Sweet.
But instead of joining us, you resist the plague. You did not.
Martin Lee is really behind all this.
Okay. Enough of petty crimes.